Hi guys and welcome on GSM-ABC YouTube channel. In today's video I'm going to show you how to set up a bigger clock on the lock screen on Samsung Galaxy phones. So here I have a Galaxy A36 5G from 2025 and it's the same also for the other Galaxy phones with One UI 7 like A56 and S25, and this is the lock screen and this is the size of the clock, and I want to make it bigger. For that, just unlock your phone and here on the home screen just do a little pinch like this, tap on wallpaper and style, here tap on this photo, and here is the clock. Now tap on it, and from here you can change the size of the numbers. You can make it thinner or bolder. Also you can change the font, just choose your favorite one. I will choose for example this one, and also you can change the color from this. And if you don't like the style, just tap here and choose your own style, your favorite one. And you can enable show weather information and show date above clock. I will choose for example the first one. Okay, and now to make it bigger, just move your finger like this here and then just tap done, and the changes apply to lock screen. Now let's exit and let's lock the screen, and this is how it looks. Now we have a bigger clock. Unfortunately, on the always on display, it's not so big, but that's it. And in my opinion, this is a good feature. Also, we have here the date and some weather information, and that is good. Now, please leave me in the comment area your opinion about this feature and how it works for you. I hope this video to be useful, and see you to the next. Have a nice day.